is a profound need for heart healing. Especially in women. The womb, the sacred space, the heart that cries, the heart that is in need of reminding that it is loved. The sacral, the womb space, the life force energy of women that has been damaged, that has lost its power. Because of society, because of heartbreak, we've lost our self-worth. Lost our sense of self, and it's time to connect deep, 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 deep back into our heart space. Deep, deep, deep. We have to dig deep into the heart, into the sacral, into our life force energy that makes us sacred creatures. We must pray for our men that who have lost their power, that have lost who they are inside of society, inside of homes that fail to teach them who they were supposed to be, who they've come to be. Of humanity has been damaged, and it's time for the repair. Feel your emotions. It's okay to feel your heartbreak. It's okay to feel the crying out of your heart, the tears that flow down your face, the tears that flow. It is okay to feel these things. Don't you know how beautiful you are? Don't you know? You've forgotten. You have forgotten how beautiful you are. You have forgotten how beautiful you are. Without trying, you don't have to try. You don't have to try to be beautiful. It's just there already. It's there already. You don't have to try. You just have to remember. allowed yourself to be defined by these things, but you don't have to be defined by these things because you are enough as you are. You are enough as you breathe. Why don't you remember? What have you given up in order to forget how wonderful you are? Yes, what have you given up? What have you given up about your true essence in order to live inside this story that you are not good enough? You've lost yourself. You've lost your true essence in order to believe a story that should have never been put in place to begin with. Our stories have been influenced. Our stories have been influenced by those who didn't know any better. Our stories have been influenced by those who thought they knew better, but they did not. Systems in place that tell us that we are not as we truly are. And you never have to really step into your power to do the greatness that you were birthed to complete. That is the system that is in place to keep you rising into who God created you to be. Aren't you tired of those lies? Aren't you tired of pretending? Aren't you tired of pretending that it's all okay? Aren't you tired of pretending that you're not as great as you truly are? Resistance is painful. Resistance wants to keep the old system in place. We're not keeping the old systems in place. We want you to laugh, we want you to have joy, and we want you to have freedom. The only way to have these things is to remember. To wake up to who you are, to wake up to your divinity. It's a beautiful thing to wake up to your divinity, to let the light shine through you, to let the energy just flow, to let the energy flow, to let the energy flow, because who wants to stay in poison? Who wants to reside in an old system that keeps you bound and locked in place? You must not be locked into the grid of self-worthlessness. Society has tried to damage you, but we are on the path of healing. Nothing that you try to remember how beautiful you are. Remember how worthy you are. Remember, divine beings. Remember to not keep these systems in place. You are so loved. You are so loved.